So in this session, we have seen what is finance all about, what is financial management, and what is finance functions. So this session, we divide into three topics and the three areas of finance we have covered today. So by the end of the session, you should be able to now understand the term finance, explain what is financial management all about, and list various finance functions which are there for an organization. Thank you.